Morning guys! So thankfully I'm feeling a lot better today and the sun is shining, so we're going to make our way to Beachy Head and we will see you guys when we get there. This is one of the longest undeveloped coastlines in the south coast of England. It goes on for a long, long way, it strips right down. The cliffs here are literally eroding so, so much, and loads of people lost their homes because it's just falling into the sea. Beach, and now we've taken a trip to Seven Sisters Country Park. It looks like a London bus going up the hill. The weather is gorgeous and I'm so happy that I don't feel ill anymore. So we're just going to explore. We're on the beach trail, or as the sign said, the peach trail, because the bottom of the B has gone missing, so we actually thought it said peach trail to start with. So we'll catch you guys when we get further along the trail. These estuaries where the water's collected. We're walking down to the beach at the moment. There's a lot of Coast Guard helicopters around because the sea is quite rough actually. See you guys when we get there. See you guys, you get it? See? No. So we've been walking about 20 minutes and we're about to see what's over this ridge. But it is the beach, but what does it look like? So we got down to the beach. This area of England has a lot of kind of stony, shingly kind of beaches. And this beach is full of shells as well. I'm gonna chill here for a little bit. Catch you guys later. In the Beachy Head pub, which is not too far away from Seven Sisters. So we're gonna chill here and have a bite to eat and then we'll catch up with you guys in a bit. There's the dinner and there's the tea. So now we're gonna munch our food and we'll catch you guys a bit later. Spa. As one of Tig's birthday presents, I actually booked him in for a massage treatment, so hopefully he likes it. So that's Tig dropped off at his massage. Hopefully he has a nice one. So it'd be a nice gift for him because he's been helping me so much since my back injury. He's got like an hour's massage. It's deep tissue massage, so hopefully that'll be really nice and soothing. So I'm gonna explore the hotel and I'm gonna take you guys with me. Explore. I kind of went through some bushes to get to this bit, so probably not the most traditional means of getting through here. This looks a bit more like it. This is the hotel. So just there is the bar. I've gone full circle now and I'm in the car park. Islamic textiles, Vatican City. Don't know if you guys ever did that as a kid, where you literally just, if you were staying in a hotel or something, just kind of explored every little area of it and stuff. That's kind of what I'm doing now. Okay, so just chilling in the hotel room now. Tig's had his massage. What did you think?
It's really good. It was really intense. She massaged bits of my body that I didn't even know existed, so it was very good.
So we're gonna spend the rest of this day being really lazy. Gonna let Tig recover from his massage, and then I'm gonna go with him to the pool, and we're gonna go for a little swim. I'll see you guys in a little bit. So we're in the pool. This has got an outdoor, indoor area. It's really nice. It's cold, but it's really nice. So we've just been for a swim. It's very refreshing because now we're going down to the village to go and get something to eat. So we'll see you guys in a little bit. Food at the hotel is quite expensive, so we come here and it's really, really nice. So we're going to have some Indian food and chill and relax. So I'll see you guys in a bit.